Hello students, good morning. In today's class we will start the wool manufacturing. Okay, so today we will discuss about the different steps which are taken in the wool manufacturing. Okay, so let us start. As you can see in the slide, first step, so the initial process in the preparation of raw wool is sorting of the woolen fibers. Okay, so first step is the sorting of the woolen fibers, because fleece contain the many kind of the fibers as well as the different things. Okay, so on the basis of their nature, fineness, fitness, length, okay, first the woolen fibers have to sort out. Sort out means, sorting here means we have to separate the different lengths fiber, different fineness fiber into the different. Okay, so this sorting means the fleece is pulled apart by hand and sorted into the separated piles of similar nature, mainly on the basis of fineness, length and freedom from defect. Okay, so the person who are doing this thing, sometime that may be suffered from the disease known as the sorter disease, because that sheep may contain the some bacteria known as the anthrax, and this anthrax causes the sorter disease. Okay, so the person or the peoples who are associated with this industry may suffer from the disease that is called the sorter disease, because this disease is arise due to the sorting process, so that's why its name is given. And this is caused by the bacteria known as the anthrax. Okay, second step, after sorting the similar fibers are cleaned. It is because the raw wool contain an oily substance. Okay, first we sorted the material, then we have to clean the fibers, because that may contain the some waste material like the oily substance that is called as the yolk. Okay, and yolk consists of a chemical complex, chemical that is known as the lanolin. Okay, what is the name? Lanolin. Okay, so this, that should be removed from the fibers to make it nature good. Understood? In addition to yolk, the raw wool contain suint, which is dried perspiration of sheep. So that the process of cleaning the raw wool is known as the scouring. Scouring is the process in which the raw wool is cleaned. Okay, in the cleaning, what we are doing? We are cleaning the unwanted material like the yolk. Okay, third step is the scoured woolen fiber are dried and then disentangled. They are then strengthened into the continuous form by a carding machine. Means after scouring, that should be make straight. This is known as the with the help of carding machine. The process of doing this is known as the carding. Okay, and the woolen fibers are passed between a pair of rotating cylinder covered with a material called as the carding cloths, which contain fine pliable wire teeth. The wool emerges from the roller in the form of thin fiber, commonly called as the web. Okay, I will show you this, and when you will see the picture, then it will be the more clear. Okay, so don't worry about this. Two term is given here, tweed and roasted. So in case of woolen system, the fabric so obtained is called the tweed, and in case of roasted system, the fabric so obtained is called roasted. Okay, so in the case of woolen system, it is called as the tweed, and in case of roasted system, it is called as the roasted. Okay, so this you have to revise carefully. Okay, and I think you all are also completing your notes, because I have given the question answers of the last chapters. Okay. Next, there is something is given. Did you know? Woolen system and roster system. In the woolen system, in this system, woolen fibers of mixed length are carded and then spun to woolen yarn. Okay, yarn are just thread like thread that is called as yarn. The fabrics made from such yarn do not have a smooth finish. Okay, and woolen system do not have the good finish. And in roster system, it is in this system initially the woolen fibers are combed with the separate the long fibers and from the short fibers. The long fibers are then formed into the compact strands which are spun to form the woolen yarn used for knitting woolen garments. The short fibers are spun to form smooth fine woolen. Okay, so there are the basic two difference. Woolen system do not have the smooth finish while roster system have the smooth finish. Okay, and it is a soft. Next, use of wool. What is the use of wool? It is given here. Wool is used for making fabrics, shawls, blankets, carpets. Second, wool felt is used to cover piano, hammers. It is also used to absorb noise in heavy machinery and stereo speakers. So these are the some use of wool. Okay, we'll discuss more about this in the next slide. So this did you know point is the very important which are given in the did you know, that is the woolen system and roster system. Woolen system do not have the smooth finish of fibers fabrics, while in the case of roster system it have the good and smooth fabrics. Third point is given, soddy is made from the used wool to make soddy. The existing wool fibers is small pieces and then carded wool is then respun into yarn. Such a yarn is inferior to the fresh wool and it is used for making the cheap woolen garments and blankets. So soddy is made after the reusing of the woolen cloth, means when any woolen materials are used, cloth is reduced, then it can be again used for making the soddy. Okay, it is given, Australia is the larger producer of the wool, followed by the former Soviet republics, New Zealand, China, Argentina, South Africa and Uruguay. Okay, so these are the country where the wool are produced more. Now what is the wool? It is given in the definition only. Okay, name. So questions was given there. Here you can see the different process of making the wool. So it is, you can look there, woolen fleece. It is spinning into the yarn. Okay, then it is the okay, so this diagram shows the different step for making the wool manufacturing. So if you want to understand more, and then you have to read this chapter properly. Okay, till stay home, stay safe. Thank you.